As the game went on with Cooper Rush at quarterback, star receiver Ceedee Lamb started to get banged up. At one point on 3rd and 11, Rush threw the ball deep to Lamb, who tried to make a diving catch only to land hard on his right shoulder. Lamb took a lot of time getting up and was clearly uncomfortable as he made his way back to his sideline.